This video is a troubleshooting guide on how to fix the Razer Blade when it freezes or locks up. The Razer Blade is designed to handle the most intensive games and tasks with ease. However, it can experience freezing or locking up due to hardware or software issues, wear and tear, and viruses or malware. To fix or prevent this from happening, follow these troubleshooting tips. Keep your Windows OS up to date. Ensure that you have the latest software, drivers, and security updates for your system. See the link in the description to know how to get the latest updates from Windows. Open the Windows Task Manager to identify a program or process that causes the laptop to freeze. Once you have pinpointed the culprit program or process, right-click on the program or process, then select End Task. Try to uninstall the app or program if the freezing persists. If the Windows Task Manager cannot be accessed, force shut down the laptop by holding the power button for 3 to 5 seconds. Power it on again and check if the issue persists. Review your computer's reliability using the Microsoft Windows Reliability Monitor. To do this, click on the Start icon and type Reliability, then click View Reliability History. A graph showing your laptop's reliability over time, including crash logs and other issues, will be shown. If an error is listed at the same time the Razer Blade froze or locked up, the Reliability Monitor provides technical details and then checks the Microsoft database for a solution to the issue. Test the computer's random access memory, or RAM. The Windows Memory Diagnostic tool runs tests to check if bad memory affects your laptop's performance. See the link in the description to use the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. Perform a startup repair. This is another fix for freezing and looking up issues. Click on the Start icon, then the Power icon, and press and hold the Shift key, then click Restart. When the laptop restarts, select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Startup Repair. Wait until the repair process is complete. This will take about 15 minutes or more. Run an antivirus software and do a complete scan. Since viruses or spyware cause performance issues, make use of Windows Defender that comes with Windows out of the box, or a third-party antivirus software that runs regular updates for cybersecurity protection. If the steps earlier do not solve the issue, consider doing a system recovery or factory reset. See the links in the description for instructions. There you have it. You have successfully fixed the Razer Blade from freezing and locking up.